but the size, I think we all agree that 17 and a half is good. Flat 3 is perfect. And so I think that's it. Sometimes your legs, you know, in the air were moving a little bit. So I think with kind of a bigger block, that will help, you know, to hold a little bit your legs. Yeah. But your upper body always look good, so I will definitely not change anything. For the horse, I very like the fit of it. You know, we have nothing, and we still have a lot of room for the wizard. The only thing, I will put a little bit thinner for his scapula. Because it's a little bit tight on his scapula, so I'm pretty sure we'll be a little bit more happy to have a, you know, little clearance to move his shoulder forward, but the saddle didn't move at all on the back, so that's good. Everything looks good, so it will be just little change, but the base is here. Does that make sense for you?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's good. And you?